Alright, rocket delivered. What now?
Now we raise it into position.
Manually, from the looks of it.
Which means we need to find the control room.
Yeah. Initiate launch.
And then head back to base.
Ugh, bloody hell.
No one told me hanging with you lot would be so much work.
Okay, well, the UIR definitely didn't design this with a jack interface in mind. All right, Jack, go ahead. Don't be shy.
Okay, this is what's supposed to happen, right?
Doesn't make it any less weird.
Thank you.
And there you go. One rocket successfully raised.
Need some spot translation.
You initiated launch?
Maybe?
Then get the hell out of there now!
Go, go, go!
Guys, not here!
Let's move, go!
Okay, we got this. We're good.
I see you.
You're gonna be fine!
There! An ancient miracle!
It's working! Get another one!
That one's open! Fire! Fire! Last one!
Strike!
door, come on!
Time to save you again.
Wait, are you keeping score?
We're clear!
So this is Nova Fera, home to industrialists, techno-fascists, reactionaries, and cowards.
Yeah, also decent food, clean water, and showers.
Overrated.
Delta, welcome home. Get cleaned up, then come to my workshop. I'll send someone for the beacons.
Copy that, Baird.
After you.
Hey. Thank you, by the way.
Oh, there's no need to thank me.
Aww. Is the band back together, then? Should I take a picture for your scrapbooks?
God, you're an asshole.
Oh, stop falling in love with me. Honestly, it's embarrassing.
So what's the deal? Are those satellites hooking up yet?
Well, they're definitely buying each other drinks. All right, kids. Gather around. And now, observe.
Sure, nice demo, Baird, but is it gonna work?
Well, for that, we're gonna need a test fire.
Forget test fires. We need an actual target.
If we're selecting targets, shouldn't someone with real military authority be here?
It's Foz, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Shut the fuck up, Foz.
Yeah, sir.
The Swarm have their queen. That means they've got a special hive somewhere. A nexus. Someplace where they're vulnerable.
Okay, so how do we find it?
We don't. Because you might already know.
How would I know?
Look, I'm gonna level with you. While you were gone, Jin was raising holy hell about getting you hooked back up to the hive mind.
I'm sorry, what?
Don't worry, I talked her out of it. But I need you to think about what you saw in that vision. Every detail. Is there anything that helps us?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
We'll take it from here, Sergeant.
Excuse me, do you not knock?
First ministers don't need to knock.
Really disagree.
Jin, I told you, it's not gonna happen.
And what about you?
Well, considering the thing that linked me to the hive mind is dead, we killed it, by the way, you're welcome. And considering that I don't trust you at all, I'll have to decline.
Arrest her.
What?
Jin, are you nuts?
Ma'am?
Iris, what's happening?
Multiple security breaches. Older Fira ruins.
External camera 16. External camera 15. Camera 10. God damn it!
They're here.
And we're going out there.
Sorry,
Yeah, okay, I get it.
You can help us end this.
Lady? What the fuck do you think I've been doing?
Delta, gather around.
Tell me we got a plan.
We do. This is a targeting beacon.
Yeah, no shit. We're the ones who brought him back from Vastar.
Give me a break, Lieutenant. I just work here. The point is, we gotta plant these things all over the old city. Just handed Cole and Foz theirs.
So, where do we plant our beacon?
East Barricade Academy. Once it's in place, you'll have a live hammer radius, and you can start hitting back. We clear?
Clear.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's real ugly out there.
Then we watch each other's backs. Like always.
First, help me flip this beacon down the street.
Ben, Sarah's goes rolling out with our beacon. See you on the other side, Delta.
Where am I going?
Panic, get your beacon to the Tomb of the Unknown.
Fire. Hands up! We got carriers!
Whatever.
Delta, help my squad clear the area!
You got it, Carmine.
God damn it, they're right on us!
Keep them off, Carmine!
Beacon deployed! Bear! How long till I can fire this thing?
Give it a few seconds to calibrate.
Yeah, what if we don't have a few seconds?
The damn progress bar stuck at 83%.
Then unstuck it!
Okay, now! Fire! Fire!
Let's get the hammer back online!
Hit him again!
Delta, we'll guard this one.
Baron, I got my beacon. So where am I going?
Just sit tight, buddy. I'm working on it.
Shit. Dead end here.
It's just through that building.
Don't worry, Delta. I got typhoon assist before I run my play. Get up on that car, Delta!
All right, Baird. We'll get it done.
Hey, Lima! Keep that thing busy while we get behind
call, Delta!
I'll distract him! Asshole! Over here!
You idiot, get back in the car! Damn it, Lico!
Like you remember it?
Yeah, James, it's a goddamn stroll down memory lane.
Perfect! Throwing frag! Frag out!
Beacon set.
Yeah, I see the ping. Grab the targeting lasers.
Got it! Now what do we do?
Paint your target with that laser. The satellites will do the rest.
Let's take them out!
Delta, we've got swarm coming in from the...
Ah, shit! Reinforcement grubs coming in!
Academy's clear.
Baird, the grubs took down our Raven. We have wounded the KIA. We need help. Now! Oh, shit. Copy that, Paddock. Delta, Paddock needs backup at the tomb.
We heard. We're on our way.
That smoke's where Paddock went down. You three head out. I'll stay back and protect this beacon.
I'll see you on the other side, Dad.
Count on it, James.
Sera's watch deployed its beacon! We're under a lot of fire here! How soon can you get a satellite overhead? One's heading your way now, Sera. I suppose it has a turbo mode. No, but that's not a bad idea. Iris, make a note.
I already made a note, Dana.
Hey. Looks like they're trying to start a hive here.
Yeah.
Well, that explains the water material.
Hold on!
attack shield!
I don't see a way through. Ideas? Jack, shot that lift.
There, a way through. Come on. Guys, there's the tomb of... Holy shit.
Delta, I can't take over the hammer network until all five beacons are planted. Paddock is the last one.
We're on our way to him now.
It's the beacon you gotta focus on. Everything else is secondary, and Paddock would agree.
Understood.
Come on, let's get in there.
Someone get the other side. Save whoever you can!
Oh, I can do this all day, Ushasku Anutki! So, tell me, which of you wants to die next?
Delta's here!
About time! Now help me clear out these Karayashi! Cemetery and watch the nest. All right, they're down. Time to regroup.
Haddock, is your beacon okay?
Yes, but this isn't over. Get ready. More are coming.
You heard him. Let's get set up.
Found you!
Hunters! Watch their torsos!
Ah, shit, guys! Nest's opening up! We gotta close him!
Yes, I'm coming to assist.
You're dead! Sagas!
it! They have been dominated!
All right, we're done here. Paddock, you good?
Eh, I've had worse days. Our beacon's caught in the Raven Wreck. Maybe your toaster can get it down.
Jack, secure Echo's beacon. Thanks, Jack. Now to plant it. I got it.
Mm-hmm. It looks right. Our plan was to place the beacon behind the tomb. So go do that, and I'll guard the front. Oh, and if I die, it wasn't terrible working with you.
Likewise, Paddy. Let's go, Delta. Beacon is live!
Just in time, Delta. More swarm heading your way.
Wait, aren't all the beacons up? Don't you have complete control?
Yes and no. The beacons need to sync up just within that area.
Yo, Delta! I just wiped out the swarm's entire bench over here! Y'all need a hand?
Yakko, and your mega feet! We're at the tomb.
Alright! I was just on my way over!
We're all clear here. Are the beacons synced yet?
Because if not, you may want to hurry on that.
Oh, don't you worry. I see him.
Oh, nice shot! Oh, shit!
Us? What are you?
We are what you could have been.
You might have her body, but you're not my mother!
Del, now!
We are a complete being! Connected! Immortal! You had a choice! And you squandered it! Alive or dead, you belong to us!
I couldn't. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm so sorry.
JD, I know. I know, and I'm so sorry. He was my friend, too. Now we have to go. Jack. Lights, please. Find a way out of here. Good.
This building? It's gonna come down.
Trouble here.
I know. Keep looking for a way out.
Shit. This way's no good. Here, help me lift this. I think we got this! Shit! Control! This is Delta! We are in distress! Mayday! 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 No! I can't breathe! Help! Help!
Hey, you heard him. We gotta move.
Are still up.
Delta, I'm popping smoke. I need you here ASAP. We're surrounded.
I hear you, Dad. I'm coming. Come on, he's in trouble.
J- JD! Another goddamn block! And some juvies!
No one! Let them come! Kill every one of you! Kill my fucking friend, you piece of shit!
I need you to keep it together. It's not gonna help anyone if you get yourself killed.
I'm fine, Kait. Okay, I'm fine.
Marcus, we see your smoke. We're almost there.
Roger that! Just hurry!
Where's Del? Hey.
need a ride. Hey, Del, look who's...
Saving who? Again.
Thank you.
Captain Sapien! Throwing smoke!
Help!
to see you all again. Feel free to pitch in.
Come on, let's hold the line.
That Stormax on the way. We gotta slow it down. Give it everything you got.
Hey, you.
Stop! You remember me?
Now's the fun part, bitch.
I'm back in.
You're goddamn. Oh, when I said the fun part, I meant fun for the cold train, baby! Oh, what the? Oh, no!
Cold!
Everyone, into that Minotaur! We'll cover you!
What are you doing down there? Get your asses up!
Come on!
That railgun's gonna recharge between shots! So get on a turret and hold these bastards up!
You heard him, Delta! Take out those flocks!
Thank you.
baton!
Carmine! When can we use that ram gun?
Little shit.
She'll be back.
I know. But not if we find her first.